What we have here is a radio that's undergoing some extensive torture because it's been very naughty. This is a 1961 G.E.C. European radio from the UK, and the wood was delaminating on the one side where the speaker goes. So I've carefully peeled back the grill cloth and have partially dismantled and re-glued the entire cabinet. It looks very painful. This is a neat radio because it has no front or back. When it's together, both sides are identical. The GEC radio case in the process of being repaired.